ski lifts. For most skiers, they're just devices to get you up the mountain. Yet, there are some of us, the few who yearn to look deeper and to understand these devices. I am one of those people, and today I'm going to share some of that knowledge with all of you. Ski lifts are primarily used for skiing. However, they have many other uses. Most ski lifts have chairs or cabins attached to a metal cable. They are used for transporting people from one place to another. As such, not only are they found at ski mountains, but also at amusement parks, and even in some cities. There are two main types of ski lifts. The first are aerial lifts. These refer to lifts that have a chair or cabin, referred to as a carrier, suspended above the ground. The other are surface lifts. These are lifts that drag a skier along the ground up the hill. There are also other types aside from surface and aerial lifts, but these are not as common. The only types that will be discussed in this video are aerial lifts. There are two main types of aerial lifts. These are detachable and fixed grip. Those names refer to a piece called the grip. The grip is the piece that attaches the carrier to the cable. Fixed grip ski lifts carriers are attached to the cable. This picture is of a fixed grip chair. Because the carriers on fixed grip lifts are attached to the cable, the carriers maintain one speed throughout the entire lift. For this reason, fixed grip lifts cannot be very fast because it would be dangerous to load or unload the lift at too fast a speed. Most fixed grips are chair lifts. There are a few instances of fixed grips with gondola cabins, but these are rare. A vast majority of gondolas are detachable. Detachable lifts, as the name suggests, have the capability for carriers to detach from the cable. The grip of a detachable, instead of having a small, simple grip like seen earlier on the fixed grips, has a much larger and more complicated grip. When a carrier on a detachable enters any of the stations, the grip detaches from the cable. The carrier then decelerates. It will then accelerate, reattach to the cable, and exit the station. Because detachables have the capability to slow down for loading and unloading, they can go much faster outside of the stations, without it being dangerous. These detachable lifts are where one will find a vast majority of gondolas. This is because loading gondolas is more difficult than loading a chair. Gondolas have to go very slow to load and unload, and detachables are the only system that have that capability while still going a reasonable speed outside of the loading and unloading areas. One can differentiate between a fixed grip and a detachable lift by looking at the grips or the terminals. A detachable grip will always have some sort of wheel on it to guide it around the terminals. It will also have some sort of arm for the lever action of detaching from the cable. Some detachables will also have springs on the grips. Fixed grips have none of the mentioned parts. The terminals on a detachable are much larger than those of a fixed grip. This is because they need space for detaching and reattaching equipment. Fixed grips do not have this need, so they do not have as large of terminals. Those are the basic fundamentals and differences of fixed grip and detachable aerial lifts. Hopefully this video was helpful. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.